would like to share.
Hello everyone, can you hear me? So it's a good idea if people can write in the chat their name and something where they are from and what exactly is their goal of attending this, then you know we'll try and wait for another maybe 2-3 minutes before we start. But in the meantime, I can get to know people. So Mr. Hari Pratap, where are you from? Okay. Shailesh, you can unmute yourself if you want for the time being.
Everyone, good morning. Good evening, sorry.
Yes. Anji, kahan pe hai, kahan se aap?
Ji, main Gorakhpur se.
Sorry?
Gorakhpur, Uttar Pradesh.
Gorakhpur. And are you a doctor or physician or what exactly do you do?
I am channel partner of Philips.
Acha, channel partner of Philips.
Yeah.
So you are kind of looking after the distributorship there.
Yeah.
Gorakhpur area.
Main 2010 se kaam kar raha hu Philips ke sath aur main thoda sa knowledge chah raha tha to company walon ne hame ek opportunity di, acha laga.
Theek hai, to aapne ye pehle wala bhi dekha hai, basic course dekha hai?
Haan.
अच्छा, उसमें आपने एनरोल किया कि अभी नहीं किया?
नहीं, एनरोल तो मैं पहले से करता हूँ, कई बार ट्रेनिंग में अटेंड कर चुका हूँ. मैं हैदराबाद में डॉक्टर राजीव अर्रा थे, उन्होंने मुझे ट्रेनिंग दी थी, तो 15-20 दिन उनके साथ मैंने काम भी किया था. तो बट नॉलेज को तो मैं थोड़ा सा और अपग्रेड करना चाह रहा था.
और अपग्रेड करना चाह रहा था. ठीक है, ठीक है. सुमिता,
Ms. Sumita, please unmute yourself. If you want, you can share your video also.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah. You can just adjust your camera a little bit so your face will come up a little bit more. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Good evening, okay. Ma'am.
Good evening. Where are you?
I'm a general physician. And because of the COVID, I'm working in a charitable clinic, and because of COVID, it's shut down. So wanted to enhance my knowledge. That's my intention behind it. So would like to gather some information, what modules and what time period you will be holding the classes, what time and schedule, all schedule. So yeah, would like to hear more from you.
Okay. Where are you based exactly? Which city are you
I'm
in?
From New Delhi.
Oh, you are in Delhi. Oh, okay, okay, good. So I think there was somebody else. So what I'll do is maybe the people who are here, we'll just start. And there was somebody else I saw. Okay, so hello everyone. Want to tell you a little bit about the current modules. We started this thing actually. Oh, one second. Sorry, this is not sharing. The share is coming up. Second, so I'll just start this again.
Okay.
Why doesn't it move? Okay. Have I got locked out? No,
ma'am.
Yeah, okay. It didn't come with the share screen. Why doesn't that show? Screen is not getting shared. One second.
We are able to see your screen.
Yeah, but I'm somehow. Okay. So, like I said, this is the second modules that we are launching. The first ones we launched in May. Those are 8 modules and they were actually for a duration of 4 months. Each module is about 30 to 40 minutes and these are recorded modules. So your question, Sumita, is the answer to that is that once you take or enroll these modules, you can do them at your own pace, at your own time. It's not a fixed time, that this is not a live sessions. So these are all pre-recorded modules. So what are those modules? Just to go over for some people who are in case new and don't know about them. There were role of a sleep technologist and a sleep doctor. It was a basics about sleep. There was classification of sleep disorders, an approach to a patient. It was measurement of sleep, that is a polysomnography, the PAP titration. How do you look at a sleep study? How do you make a sleep study report? And certain other things which are required for a sleep center, such as equipment safety, infection control in emergencies. So this module was launched in May. It is still available on the website, and the website is www.sleepmedicineinstitute.com. But we can share with you that the website again. That module is also going to have a practical. The practical is a live session. And what will we cover in the practical? We will again do a role play about taking a history of a sleep patient. How do you prepare the patient for a sleep study? Show you all the equipments that are used for a sleep study. And then go through the sleep study completely. How do you perform the sleep study? What is the titration? What are the documentation that is required during a sleep study, and how do you end a sleep study? These topics have been taken with the view that for people who have almost no background or basic knowledge about sleep. So it's at the very, very basic level. And thus, the current modules now are 10 modules being launched, and they, in a way, you can say they are for people who have some information or some background about sleep, but also could be for people who are fresh to sleep. So these modules cover the whole dimension. We've kept modules such as just starting a sleep center to a complete overview of insomnia. So insomnia, hypersomnia, and sleep apnea. These are the 3 topics which get covered. Also some daytime testing. So we covered the polysomnography in the last module. We will cover multiple sleep latency tests and the maintenance of wakefulness test in this module, in this sessions. And we will also cover the home sleep apnea testing. So, and we will cover something called as CBTI for insomnia. So, now, what's the difference? The difference is those 8 modules were given in a continuity. So if you enrolled, you kind of got the complete package. These modules are going to be independent. So you can choose what you want. We don't want to make it compulsory that you have to buy or enroll for all 8. So how does it work? I will go over briefly about the module title and their learning objectives. So what is it that by the end of the module, what should you be comfortable in or confident in? All this information is also available on the website. So please, if you can't follow it now, and we will be sending you a PDF of all this material too. So you can have a look at it at your own convenience. Starting a sleep center, I thought was important for particularly for people who are really wanting to get into this line. So requirements of a sleep center, it's almost trying to make a business plan for a sleep center, and what are the components required for a successful sleep center. So this is for those people who want to start up their own centers for sleep practice. We also have faculty, I wanted to say, from different parts of India and overseas. Dr. Bindu Kutty, she is a neurophysiology professor at the NIMHANS Bangalore, and she's head of the department. She has done a lot of work and is one of the pioneers and for the researchers in sleep. So she has gone into detail about the neurobiology of sleep. So to understand sleep disorders, it's also good to know the neurobiology. She's talked about the neural substrates, the physiology and importance of sleep and health. Dr. Karuna is also a physiologist. She's a professor at the Armed Forces Medical College, and she has discussed the circadian rhythm. So by the end of this, you will be familiar with the rhythm of circadian. What is circadian rhythm? What controls it? And how can we really assess it? Dr. Preeti Devnani is a consultant neurologist and a sleep specialist. She's been trained in US, and now she's currently at the Cleveland Clinic at Abu Dhabi. She has talked about hypersomnia. So hypersomnia is excessive sleepiness. What are the key clinical symptoms? How to manage these patients, and anything new which has come up in these lines? Dr. Deepak Srivastav is a pulmonary and a critical care specialist at the UC Davis, California in USA. And this is the first, he has about three modules in this. One is snoring. So, you know, snoring, people are all getting a lot of patients with snoring. So what is the mechanism of snoring, relationship of snoring to cardiovascular health, and the current literature on how to manage the snoring? There is also one topic on the insomnia overview. Currently, insomnia anyway is the commonest sleep disorder, but in the current times we have even more demand for, or patients are asking for their sleep issues, which have increased considerably. For Dr. Ravi, who is from the AIIMS, Rishikesh is with me in this module. We have talked about classification of insomnia, understanding the pathophysiology, how to evaluate a patient, and what are the best modes of treatment. Dr. Ravi has also given a module for CBTI, that is the Cognitive Behavioral Therapy for Insomnia. And for those who are new to this, CBTI is the basic and the first recommendation by the American Academy, European Academy, the British Academy. So before we prescribe sedative hypnotics or any pharmacotherapy, CBTI has to be really understood. So it's a good thing to know, and which will help the patients a lot. Dr. Deepak also talks about the efficacy of CPAP therapy, and he will talk about CPAP on daytime sleepiness, comorbid conditions, and review the current clinical evidence which supports the CPAP. This is also for a home sleep apnea testing and how one can work on it in the current times. These are the two daytime tests that I talked about. So what is multiple sleep latency test? What is a maintenance wakefulness test? When to perform them, how to perform them, and what is a normal or an abnormal report? So this is another module. So who all should join these modules? I guess anybody who is practicing sleep or looking to become an expert in this field, or also, like we said, it adds to your existing knowledge base. Sleep issues are common in every kind of patient, whether they present to the psychiatrist, to the neurologist, to the physician, pediatrician, pulmonologist. So doctors of different specialties will see these patients, but we need to be have enough background knowledge so we can pick them up, identify and treat them. And then you have people who are otherwise in this field, people who are distributors for dealing with sleep related equipments, sleep coaches, sleep technicians, etc. So these are for anybody who's linked or related to this field. So what about the enrollment process? So what is the enrollment process? See, the modules itself usually are mostly say around 30 to 40 minutes, some are 45 minutes, some are 60 minutes as well. And we try to break them up into smaller sections so which is easy to absorb and to stay connected. So we had priced at 2,500 each module, but there is a launch offer which is till the 15th of July, and that will be 1,500. But in addition, we are giving an offer for 48 hours starting from now. That means it will be there till the 3rd of July of another 5%. So what does that mean? That means that ideally you would be paying 5,000, but you will pay much less. And then as currently you will pay even less. So these are the prices, but this, like I said, you will get them. So ideally you would be paying 5, but you'll be paying only 2.5. So there is a discount, but then if you pay till the 3rd of July, you will get them. And you can choose your module. So the whole idea of this concept was that we don't tell you, please buy all 10 together. You can choose whatever one. Those who are interested for more, we put down the revenue for the 5 modules. Those who want more than 5, you can feel free to contact us and we will give you further offers on this. So how does one enroll? There are two ways that you can go. You can either go to the Neurology Sleep Center website. In that, there is an icon which says Sleep Medicine Institute. If you go there, it will direct you towards the payment gateway, tell you about the packages. But if you want to know about these learning objectives, what is a module, who's presenting it, you can also go to the Sleep Medicine Institute. But remember, when you go there, you will have to sign up with your email ID and password. You verify it. And then once you have enrolled and paid through the payment gateway, you can log on and that module will be with you. So you do not have to, it's your time. You want to do it in the morning, you want to do it at night, whatever time you are free. This is going to be the pricing after the 15th of July. So we will, again, it will go up, and which, you will get to know accordingly. We've also done another offer, and that is that if you refer a friend or a colleague, you will get another 10% off. But for this, there will be a form here, which the your friend has to fill up, and then, but you will get the benefit of that. So just to conclude and say that, if you've not registered so far, you are, feel free to enroll. There is also, we have started a Facebook group, which is to give you all information of the upcoming modules, upcoming webinars, question and answer sessions. So this is a free thing that you can enroll. We will be putting up some interesting question and answer sessions, etc. on this. So what will you get once you have completed the modules? You will get a certificate, which will be by the Sleep Medicine Institute, and it will have your name and the course that you have completed. It will also, you will have it written that the number of hours that you have spent. Now, if somebody does 3 courses, you will have 3 courses mentioning the title of the course and the number of hours. In addition to this, what else will you get? So we will be starting another concept called as the Google Classroom. So those people who enroll for a particular module will have access to their faculty, and they can then interact, and question and answer sessions will be conducted there. So I hope some questions which you all had have been answered. And if you want to ask, you can either, we are few of us, so you can either unmute yourself, or if you want to write in the chat box, you can write in the chat box. Dr. Hari, I think I'm audible. I think there's a connection from your end, because I think everybody else can hear me. So anybody, you can unmute yourself, Dr. Meenakshi, or anybody who has any other question, and we can discuss further questions. Anybody has any question?
Ma'am, I think the ID name, I think Miss someone from B517, he or she has just joined, so might he must be having some questions because he couldn't able to view the full information because he came in the middle.
Yeah, acha. So they can ask something if they want to. So anybody who wants to ask can write something or unmute yourself and ask something. If everybody is clear, then you can just go onto the website and have a look if anything else that you want to know. Purnima, are you there?
Hi, ma'am. I'm there.
Are your questions sort answered or do you have any more questions?
No, not actually most of the questions are answered. I want to congratulate you for a very good initiative.
Thank you.
Will the material related to each session be available as a PDF on the site, even for the basic or only subsequent modules?
No, see, that's very difficult actually, because you can't give the whole material as you know, because these are recorded, so that's why, and they are with you, so I guess you can read them and listen to them as and when.
Maybe
from the last to this time is that last time we had bigger modules, you know, it was like a complete session, like 30 minutes, 40 minutes. This time we have broken the topic down into subheadings and subsections. So it's a little easier because I also, like you said, we are used to doing and holding face-to-face conferences and workshops. So I have also done a lot of courses now about online teaching. So in that, I found that if we make them into smaller sections, it's easy to absorb and easy to pick.
But the next, maybe you can add. Maybe add a couple of suggested links as reference for any additional reading.
So now the modules that you will get now, you will get a last slide will have additional reading links.
Okay.
And we are to start that Google Classroom concept. So the module that you take, you will get linked to your faculty and there will be a communication with that faculty.
Okay.
Once people enroll, we will put them into separate sections like Google Classrooms.
Sure. Okay. Thank you.
And Meenakshi, anything from your end? Where are you from, Meenakshi? Can you unmute yourself? Yeah.
Ma'am, you know my name, Meenakshi. Wishing everybody a very happy Doctor's Day, first of all, and thank you for this very nice modules that you've created, ma'am. I met you in Max Hospital when you delivered some lectures over there. And I'm a family physician and a public health person. So I'm working at Apollo Hospital, also just about recovering from COVID. So I had a major sleep problem over there.
You got very worried, no? So were you at home or did you get admitted or you were
home? I had to get admitted, ma'am, because I had moderate and my bronchitis kind of flared up.
Worsened, is it?
Oh, I had the cytokine storm and everything. So I'm just about ready to get back to work now.
Then get some rest. You know, this body takes a while to heal.
Yeah, ma'am, I've taken about 2 weeks of rest, so I think I should be fine now. I hope they put me as earlier working in the HDU, the high dependency unit. I don't know now where I will be. So that's, So these are very nice modules, ma'am. I have gone through some bit of it. I've actually worked at AIIMS on projects. So there I've been attending a couple of the sessions and of course your session also which you had at Max Hospital a couple of years ago. You might not be able to remember me maybe. So I worked with Dr. Bihari also. So I just hope I can also join in and
So you know this one, that's why we left it a little open for people to choose. The last one I made 8 together and said that everybody should do the 8, but now I feel that it's a your choice. Like, you know, somebody who's already doing sleep might want to starting a sleep center, or MSLT is important for that person. For the clinical physicians and like internists, maybe insomnia and hypersomnia is important, you know, something like that. So that's the why the whole idea is. Okay, thank you. And Dr. Anamika, I can't see Dr. Anamika. Hi, Margi, are you there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
I think Anamika is talking just now.
Yes, ma'am. Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Where are you based, Anamika?
Ma'am, I am working in Safai Institute, Safai Medical University. Right now.
It's Bangalore, is it?
I'm an associate professor in physiology department.
Oh, very good. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
I told Dr. Bindu that, you know, she is such a good faculty. She has so much good knowledge. So I said a lot of people in physiology may not be able to listen to what. So here you put up the modules. And we have another one by her, which we are going to launch later on. So those are very, those physiology of sleep is important for everybody. But I think especially, so are you practicing some clinical things or are you mostly physiology?
No, ma'am, I'm not practicing right now, but I am very interested to open sleep lab in my institute, and my vice chancellor also want to establish sleep lab in institute. Ma'am, aap Dr. Rajkumar sir ko, Rajkumar sir, aapke batchmate bhi hain, I think.
Did I meet you at the AIMS part, in the AIMS workshop? Had you come for that?
Yeah, ma'am. I met you there.
Yes, ma'am. So, good. So, I think it will help you to choose and pick your things.
One query, ma'am. Once we paid full fee for full course, then again we have to pay for another modules.
No. So from this 10 modules which we've launched now, can make a bundle. So it's up to you that at the big, there are two ways of payment. One is that I pay one by one, that today I want insomnia, after 2 weeks I decide for hypersomnia, then after 3 weeks, then you will pay for each module.
Okay.
But if you say that, no, I think I want to do four of them, I will do it at my own pace. It's not a compulsion that you have to finish it off in 1 month. But I think these are the four that I want. So when you pay for the four together, and in fact, if you pay for the four within these 2 days, then you will get almost a 25% discount.
Okay.
That's how it goes. Yeah. But if you pay later on, you'll pay fresh. When we launch the next set of modules, those will be fresh again. But for some time now, we have one basic course and one these 10 modules. So now the aim is going to be to consolidate these and improve interaction with all the people who enroll. So we can continue to support them and give question answer sessions and things like that, you know. And the practical ones we will do more. So I'm also going to start for the people who enroll. Intermittently, we will put up some cases. Like today, I have seen two very complicated cases. Each case has taken me 45 minutes. One person has had 5 sleep studies and 2 surgeries for sleep apnea and still not okay. This person was from Madhya Pradesh. I've done an online consult for somebody in Rajasthan. 3 sleep studies, a lady, still not okay. You know, so I'm thinking that I'm putting those cases aside. We will start putting how to handle a case and how do I do it types. So those will be free for people who are in the program, that they can get how to know how to handle a case. But the theory is good, and then the practical we will give. And we will give you small tips on other things. Okay.
Thank you so much.
So anybody else has anything? Then I think we will say bye. And any questions and queries you have, you can write to us on email and or look at the website. And like I said, for the first 48 hours, then the payment gateways will change on the websites itself. Thank you everyone for taking out time and joining us. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Manjari.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Bye.